she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head.